many different breeds of chickens have been developed all over the world for different purposes. To make it under a broad category, it can be placed with them in three general categories. One for laying, another one for meat producing, and finally dual purpose breeds. We have more than 490 chicken breeds in the world, and 69 billion chickens consumed every year. Welcome to Facts of the Fact, 3D printed food. To understand the market behind this chicken, a simple example can be the jet black IM Samani chicken. It is so unique. A Florida-based breeder, Mr. Paul Bradshaw, started selling them for $2,500 for a pair in 2013. Its recent cost is $2,500 per chicken and $15 for an egg. Kentucky Fried Chicken, alias KFC. They are trying to make lab-produced chicken nuggets. It is trying to create world's first laboratory-produced chicken nuggets, part of its Restaurant of the Future concept. The chicken restaurant chain will work with Russian company 3D Bioprinting Solutions to develop bioprinting technology that will print a chicken meat using chicken cells and plant materials. KFC plans to provide the bioprinting firm with ingredients like breeding and spices to achieve the signature of KFC taste, and it will also seek to replicate the taste and texture of a genuine chicken. Since the chicken nuggets is printed and not from the living being, so can it be considered as a vegetarian? No. It is worth noting that the bioprinting process KFC describes uses manual animal material, so any nuggets is produced wouldn't be a vegetarian. But why people are interested in this 3D printing food technology? Bioprinted nuggets would be more environmental friendly to produce than standard chicken meat. A study by the American Environmental Science and Technology Journal says the benefits of growing meat from cells, including reduction in greenhouse gas emissions and energy consumptions compared to traditional farming methods. So that's why they are preferring and they are looking for this 3D printing food technology in future. In current scenario, the production has large environmental impacts in increasing greenhouse gas emissions, agricultural land and freshwater use. One of the world's most pressing challenges is to produce and consume dairy and other protein products in a way that reduces its environmental impacts. Mr. Yusuf Kazani, the co-founder of 3D Bioprinting Solutions, said in a statement announcing that the KFC partnership. In the future, the rapid development of such technologies will allow us to make a 3D printed meat products also, which is more accessible, and we are hoping that the technology created as a result of our cooperation with KFC, and it will definitely help accelerate the launch of cell-based meat products on the market. Researchers at the University of California at Berkeley working on a process to bioprint human organs for transplantation purpose, which has been noted last year. But unfortunately, that biological materials tended to deteriorate before the process was completed. Their method called for freezing the biological material as it was being printed. Experts believe there is a still long way to go before 3D bioprinting will be able to create functioning organs for transplant patients, however. KFC says its bioprinted nuggets will be available for final testing in Moscow this year later. The announcement didn't detail how the process its testing in Russia differs from other 3D bioprinting efforts, but said there are no other methods available on the market that could allow the creation of such complex products from animal cells. No words on when or if the printed nuggets might be available for KFC customers to get sample. To create this meat of the future concept, the chain is working with Russian startup 3D Bioprinting Solutions to use chicken cells and plant material to print nuggets layer by layer. And also, KFC claims the approach is more ethical and environmentally sound as it reduces the need for farming animals.
Hope you have enjoyed the video. Like the video, share to your friends, and subscribe for future videos.